Swadley's feels like its reputation has been maligned unfairly.
Words spoken on behalf of the once well-known State Parks restaurant, Swadley's Foggy Bottom Kitchen, earlier this week. A 500-page motion was filed on behalf of the shuttered business, claiming the state owes it millions of dollars for operational loss and unpaid invoices. Turns out, some of those invoices are allegedly fake. The accusations reportedly going back as far as October 2019, all the way through April 2022, when the state canceled its contract with Swadley's. A multi-county grand jury has been looking at the case for the last 7 months and has now reached a decision to indict Brent Swadley, Curtis Brooklander, and Timothy Hooper of 6 felony counts. 1, conspiring to defraud the state, and 5, for false financial documents. The indictments claim the three men forged several invoices sent to the Oklahoma Tourism Department, including one that cost the state 30% more than it should have. Adding they accepted overpayment from a restaurant equipment supplier and reported it as, quote, rebate. It also states Swadley's refused to provide original invoices received. Oklahoma Attorney General Gettner Drummond saying, quote, the indictments issued contain serious charges and will be prosecuted by my office on behalf of the people of Oklahoma. On the other side of this case, Brent Swadley's attorney, Mac Martin, tells News 4, quote, we absolutely deny any wrongdoing. Swadley stepped up to the plate when no one else in the state would.